Beste van Biniam.
Goed dank je. Girmay, dames en heren. Wat een geweldig Intermarché-Wanty. Goed bij het materiaal.
I feel okay. I mean, I'm really happy about my this season, especially in 2022. Yeah, but unfortunately, I had a bad crash, but I'm okay now. So, yeah, looking forward.
It's all in function of the World Championship?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, I mean, it's the big one.
And today you find back your opponent of the Giro, Mathieu van der Poel. Can it be a race in the race again?
I don't know, I think we will see it during the race. Yeah.
But you're here to win? Is it possible with the shape that you have at the moment?
I will try. I mean, of course, I'm not in my best shape, but I will try to get some good results, or I will try.
Andrea Maccioli.
And you know the name from the World Championships?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I know parkour, especially the labs. So, yeah, I think it can be exciting to race
again.
Success.
Abini!
Het peloton, dat wordt een stuk gewonnen door Jasper Philipsen.